Breaking news now. First video of a school bus accident in Greene County. We just received these pictures from the scene right in front of Beaver Creek High School. Investigators tell 2 News a car went left of center on Dayton Xenia Road and hit the front of the bus. 2 students have asked to go to a hospital to be evaluated, but we are also told no one is seriously injured. Well, no.